Getting this experience is unavailable due to your account settings error? Here are 5 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is make sure your account's restrictions are disabled. Visit Roblox.com and log into your account. Click on the gear icon and select Settings. Select Privacy and disable account restrictions. Method 2. If disabling the account restriction doesn't work, then you need to make sure your communication settings are not set to No One. Open the Privacy settings on Roblox again. Scroll down to the communication section and make sure all the drop-downs are not set to No One. Set it to Friends or Everyone, but not to No One. Method 3. Another thing you can do is make sure the allowed experiences is set to 13+ and not to all ages. Open the Roblox account settings again and select Parental Controls. Under Allowed Experiences, select the 13+ option. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 4. Another thing you can do is clear the browser cache on your PC. Here we are showing the steps with Google Chrome. Open Chrome and click on the 3 dots button. Select More Tools and click on Clear Browsing Data. Set the time range to All Time. Check the cache and cookies boxes and click on Clear Data. Method 5. If clearing the browser cache doesn't fix it, try clearing the local app data cache. Press Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type %localappdata% and press the Enter key. Look for the temp folder and open it. Find the Roblox folder and right-click on it and select Delete. Deleting this folder will not change any in-game settings. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.